my pleasure to evaluate Richard this evening, who will be making his third speech, entitled So Just What Is a Thought? Richard.